get to where Sawtooth bandits are keeping the bombs, you gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to push through a buttload of Sawtooth, but hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right? My slayers have been fighting the Sawtooth for years. These bastards handed dozens of Vault Hunters to Jack once the pay got to
them. You give me your damn
to the wall, Vault Hunter, and you smile.
My girl.
You gotta steal some Y-94 Odomo charges if you wanna get into the info stockade and find the warrior. Take the elevator and the store.
I don't die so easy!
Thank you.
You're heating up, baby! Score one for the turret!
Hey!
next so he'll take the elevator down. The Boombringer! Mortar's prized buzzard! Go find it!
If I could kill the wise leader of the Crimson Raiders without breaking a sweat, how hard will it be to kill a psychotic bandit and a drunken frickin' sniper?
I can feel this thing around my neck suddenly
drop. Take this easy on yourself!
So long as there's a bullet left in your gun, promise! shot.
Leave us alone! Accept
that's right!
I want to be clear about something. This isn't about Pandora anymore, it's about you. I can never replace what you took from me, but murdering your vault of the walls, destroying that flying city, hell, that's a start.
There's nothing Mortar loves more than his buzzard boombringer. If you destroy it, he'll be so pissed he'll have to ride the elevator down to take revenge on you.
Hey, stand in front of it! Love that turret!
Mortar won't be happy to see his buzzer go up in smoke. So he'll take the elevator down and fight. Oh, and after you blast Boombringer, don't look at the explosion.
That slap just blew up my buzzer without even looking at the explosion. But I ain't scared. I'm coming down and you're gonna die.
Sounds like you can take the elevator down.
Welcome to the die.
Wanna meet my girlfriend? Another sentry kill!
But the sky's gotta be clear first. Take out those buzzards.
Sentry gun prime!
And one of pickup and my boys will come and get them. They'll need those charges to blast open the path to the info stockade. Slab, my boys are starting their run. That ought to do it. The way to the info stockade is open. Get in there and find out where Jack's got Lilith and the Warrior. While you're doing that, I'm gonna pay a visit to a Hyperion outpost. See if I can't steal some heavy armor for our final assault on Jack.
Kick ass!
You see that building with the lights shooting out of it? That's the info stockade. We're gonna get you there through the main Iridium pipeline. Head there now. There should be a ladder on the side of the pipe leading to a maintenance hatch. You can use that to get inside the pipeline. It'll be messy, but it'll lead you to the stockade.